I know over the years you've heard this speech a bunch of times.
Heard it? Bitch, I wrote it.
But we need to remember why we do what we do. And today the stakes are even higher. Earth is gone. It's not coming back, and nothing we do today is going to change that. But one thing we can do is get revenge. And you better believe we're showing this motherfucker humanity isn't dead because we're still alive. This isn't about hope or faith or even about winning. Kenzie's right. Those things died on Earth. This is about will. This is about saying, I don't give a shit how many times you knock me down. If I'm still breathing, I'm standing right back up. And you know what? You can hit as hard as you want, because when I hit back, I'm gonna lay your ass out, bitch. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Here's the deal. You're gonna need 3 teams to help you defeat Zinyak. The first team will help you get the key into the mainframe. The second will help you overload the simulation. The final team will get you into the Zin mothership so you can get to Zinyak.
Fair enough.
All right, figure out who you want to help with the key, and we can get you all loaded into the simulation.
Asher and I are a seamless team, anticipating each other's actions. We'll get the job done proper.
I think you're selling it a bit much, Matt.
Asher and I are a seamless team, anticipating each other's actions. We'll get the job done proper.
I think you're selling it a bit much, Matt.
You guys are with me for this part. See you both inside.
Head back inside the simulation and the key will be waiting for you.
Thanks, Kenzie. Zinyak won't know what's hit him.
According to Kinsey's intel, the key needs to be taken to the old Syndicate Tower. The entrance to the system is in the loading dock. We will be driving the truck while you keep the Zin off us. After entering, Sid will be in charge of driving the key into the main computer hub, which will cause the simulation to begin destabilizing. Good luck.
The key's loaded up. Climb on and make sure it doesn't get destroyed.
Standard escort, I got it.
Only if this fails, we could all die.
He's a real downer sometimes.
I'm serious. If we screw this up, we won't get another shot at bringing down the simulation, we won't create an opening into the Zin mothership, and we won't be able to locate and go after Zinyak himself.
All right, I understand. Don't worry, this is gonna work, Kinsey.
As long as the key doesn't get destroyed, like I said.
It won't get destroyed, I promise. Don't worry, not like we need insurance here. No one cares.
What's the situation back there?
Ride's a little bumpy.
I'm sorry, but we didn't have time to pad the truck for safety.
I wasn't criticizing, just saying.
The Zin have barricaded the road.
Can we go around for once? Nice driving.
Cheers!
Thrusters to the key, we could have flown it right to the system entrance.
Interesting point. But how would we boost the altitude from the gravity inhibitors?
Well, if we had gotten our hands on a Zin power generator, we could have used it to...
Do you have any idea what these two are saying?
Not a clue. That's why I usually ask for a translation.
Oh, sorry. What we were getting at was...
I don't think that was a request for one.
Thank you.
barricade in our path.
Be ready to move after I clear it.
Kinsey, are there any other surprises?
None that I can see. Should be a clear shot from there.
Okay, people. Once we get there, we get this thing unloaded and into the system as fast as we can. Got it?
We'll get it done.
But this highway wasn't clear for heavy loads.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Kinsey, what now?
You're going to have to use your telekinesis to get the key there.
The portal isn't far. Let's go.
I believe I can hack through the shield.
All right. You heard Sid. Protect him. And the key.
No problem. It'll be just like that bit Matt and I did in Vatican City.
Longer, Sid.
Please do not rush me, unless you would like the field to overload and electrocute you all.
Hold on, why you all?
Only all of you would end up dead if it overloaded. I already shielded my exterior from the field's frequency before I began my hack. Hence, why it has taken me this long.
Clever, but kind of a dick thing to do, mate.
Sid, just get it done.
The shield is now down.
All right, let's move. You guys gonna be all right?
Take the key and go. We'll finish up here.
Once you get inside, I'll be cut off from communication. So listen to Sid. He'll know what to do.
Right, we'll see how that works out. Get in there, Sid!
To watch this...
Okay, not what I was expecting.
I will harness the system's energy to fuel the power cells on the key.
Yeah, you do that. Any day now, Sid. Get that thing moving.
The energy flow is being regulated. Opening breakers should increase the power.
Always a fucking catch.
What's with there always being three things to destroy or turn on or whatever?
Three is the optimal number for powering many different systems in Zinyak's simulations.
It's not really an answer.
Then would you believe it is actually just an arbitrary number that sounded good at the time to the system creator?
Now that I believe.
That tickles.
Ugh. Yeah. You keep doing that, I'll keep these assholes off you.
Thank you. A suppression field has shut down the power output. The field must be removed.
Fuck, I'm on it!
Power now restored. Continuing to channel energy. The server is protected by a force field.
Let me guess, destroy more things to shut it down.
Correct.
This would be a lot harder if Zinyak put force fields around his power generators.
I do not understand.
You know, if they generated a shield around themselves.
Now you are just talking crazy. Coming for you, Zinyak. Today, your simulations come to an end, and only I will remain.
Excuse me. You mean we?
Do not ruin this moment for me.
Probably get out of here, right?
That would be a good idea.
Remember, Steelport's breaking down inside the simulation right now. Whoever you take with, I should be able to open portals into their personal nightmares. But don't worry, whatever comes through will be on your side.
Don't worry, Pierce and I can handle anything going on in there.
It's going to look a little weird in there. Just remember, that's normal.
Like, wait a minute, hold, like how weird?
Yeah.
What's gonna happen when this whole place crashes?
Not sure. The data may get corrupted or it may simply reset. Either way, it should overload some of the Zin ship systems directly.
So we could be doing all of this for nothing.
Well, it's certainly going to mess with the Zin enough to give us our shot at taking out Zinyak. Of that, I'm 99% positive.
What about the other 1%?
Just covering my bases in case something goes wrong.
Kinsey didn't say anything about shit exploding.
I knew she was holding out on us.
Let the Zen know their weak spots, Kinsey. They're all over the area.
Then do what you guys do best.
Don't make me do all the work, Pierce.
Like I'd let you take all the credit.
Spaceship, overhead!
Easy.
On the spacecraft!
Okay, that's better. Activating the portal now, but it's going to take some time. Make sure the Zen don't destroy it while I establish the link.
Is it that we always end up in situations like this?
What, fighting against crazy enemy factions intent on trying to kill the Saints while causing mass amounts of destruction in the process of saving ourselves and the people around us who don't get caught in the crossfire? Yeah, I was wondering that too.
Actually, I've been defending shit while Kinsey works her hacking magic.
Oh.
To make sure this one stays open.
Pierce, this is all you. I am not sticking around with your crazy can people.
Right, just keep yourself alive. See you when we're all out of here.
The second portal is over by the arena.
Yep, I did that.
You were exaggerating about Pierce fearing Saints marketing.
You really think I could have made up something like that?
Okay, good point.
To be honest, I'm more worried about what we're gonna find when Kinsey links up your portal.
Actually, I'm rather curious about that too. But at least it'll be friendly.
Hold on, you don't know?
Well, to be fair, you had two parts of yourself in that simulation. I'm really not sure which one this will access.
As long as it's not dozens of different versions of me, look, I have had more than enough of psychological introspection.
Yeah! Okay, this is it. Start in the area.
I think I figured that one out.
I'm trying to be helpful, you know.
And I, for one, appreciate it.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Spaceship, overhead!
Kinsey, you're up.
Starting linking sequence now.
What do you think will happen to my younger self when this whole place crashes?
I'm sure Kinsey saved her onto some computer on the ship.
Oh, well, that's good.
Are you really that worried about her? You know she isn't exactly real.
Yeah, but she's kind of like having a younger sister around.
Careful, you'll break Kinsey's heart by saying that.
Whatever, she has Asha to latch onto now.
Off the place.
Zinyak doesn't have a chance.
As if seeing veteran child wasn't enough.
You gonna be okay with these guys?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Boss, get going and open that last portal and then kick Zinyak's ass for him.
Anything you say, Shandi.
One more portal, right?
Yep, and it's working. The whole system is working overtime just to keep from falling apart.
So this last portal isn't gonna start pouring out annoyingly friendly people from that boring-ass town I was trapped in, right?
What? Oh, God, no. You think I'd want to see that place any more than you would?
I don't know, maybe miss wearing that...
Finish that last sentence and you'll be missing a few limbs when you wake up. And don't worry, I'm linking this last one to something special.
Ooh, I love it when you get all evil genius on.
Throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever you're planning, better be good.
Oh, it is.
Is that Paul?
Told you!
Kinsey, you just made me cry a little.
Well, it's working. The simulation is shutting down.
And that's good, right?
Yes, except it's collapsing faster than anticipated. And if you don't get out soon, your mind will get trapped inside. So get moving!
Shit, make sure the others get out too.
Already done. They were both close to exits. You have to try another one.
Did it work?
We bought ourselves a window, but you gotta move fast.
What's the plan?
We're gonna kill a lot of aliens.
I like it.
To get to Zinyak's throne room, you'll need a spacesuit and some weapons for destroying the ship's outer defenses. The schematics show an armory not too far in. I'd head there and see what you can find.
You heard the lady. Let's move. Shooting at the ship?
No, why?
With all these explosions, either it's under attack or it's coming apart.
There's a lot of power being rerouted to fixing what we did to the simulation. Guessing it's causing surges throughout the ship.
So we're not blowing up?
Well, I can't guarantee that, but most likely you're fine.
It's very reassuring.
Anything that'll get us to Zinyak.
Or that'll help blow shit up.
Yeah, that'll probably do the trick.
Hey, sounds good to me.
But do we know what that's gonna be?
Hey, maybe it'll be a robot.
A robot wouldn't help you in space. What you need is...
Let me guess. Power.
Actually, I was going to say a spacesuit and a really big gun. You should be coming up on the armory now.
We see the door. That had some style. Small problem, Kinsey. It's locked.
Damn it. The door override is on a closed system. You're on your own for this one.
Shit, let me try.
All right, we'll keep this in off. Just get that door open.
What humans think is impossible. Yellow, black. Yellow, black.
Yellow, over on the black. Right!
Yellow, black. Green, black, and yellow. Second. Hello? Barry? Adam? When do you believe this is happening?
What's going to happen when we find Zinyak?
We kill the bastard.
I hope you'd have more of a plan than that.
It's the only plan I need.
From the left, player!
find Zinyak.
We kill the best.
I hope you have more of a plan than that.
It's the only plan I need.
Zinyak doesn't have a chance!
Coming from the left, player. Any progress yet?
If by progress you mean this thing is pissing me off, then yeah, lots.
I'm shooting it.
Well, that's one way to do it.
All right, cover me while I grab what I can. Then I want you both back on the ship.
Don't worry about us. Just get going.
What's going to happen when we find Zinyak?
We kill the best.
I hope you'd have more of a plan than that.
It's the only plan I need.
Don't worry, everyone loses to me.
Coming from the left, player. Any progress yet?
If by progress you mean this thing is pissing me off, then yeah, lots.
Anyone learn?
Fuck this. I'm shooting it.
Well, that's one way to do it.
All right, cover me while I grab what I can. Then I want you both back on the ship.
Don't worry about us. Just get going.
Kinsey, you'll never believe this.
It's a robot, isn't it?
No, Kinsey. It's power armor.
No way.
This is what I'm talking about.
You got the touch! You got the power! Yeah!
Time to finish this fight.
Okay, now all you need to do is make it through the ship's infrastructure, take out all its defenses, and thereby clear a path for us to get to Zinyak.
Oh, is that all? Easy enough? You pick the others up?
Yep, everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you as you clear a path. You're coming up on the defense grid. Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Nobody said anything about death lasers. Break the rules, take the heat,
you're nobody's fool. We're almost to you.
Might want to hold that thought. The way through is closing off.
Damn, they activated the blast shield. You'll have to land and find a way to override it.
With what?
You have power armor, so it's gotta have some weapons and powers built in.
Superpowers in the real world? I should have let you build me power armor years ago. I'm not seeing a control panel anywhere.
Try to find the power conduits and use your suit to overload them. Stop. You got the heart.
You got the motion. I am awesome. They did it.
Yes, you should be clear to get to the throne room now. We'll keep following and meet you there.
I think Zinyak's ships have seen better days. When you stand in your ground, and
you never give in when your back's to the wall, gonna fight to the end. You can come for me, but you don't stand a chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
That's a question you should ask yourself, Zinyak. Kinsey, how do I get into Zinyak's throne room?
Honestly, I can't find a way to open it up.
But don't worry about it, Kinsey. I got another plan. You got the motion. You
know that when things get too tough.
Here I come, Zinyak!
So well.
I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable. Zinjai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
Humanity is dead, my friend. The time has come for you to follow suit.
Choice. It's time that changed.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat me.
Zinyak, this ain't pride. This is wrath.
There is no universe in existence where you can defeat me! Killing you will be my greatest triumph! By all means, continue this futile attempt! Do not think you are gaining any ground here, Saint. It seems you will die alone in the cold emptiness of space.
Is that all you got?
You think you're winning, don't you? How amusing.
Fuck. Okay, that is not fair.
I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
What the hell are those for?
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Well, great. Thanks for the tip, but nothing I do can get past that shield. I'm open to ideas here.
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
Give it a try. But I'll need that shield down eventually.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Keep me posted.
Clever, but ultimately futile.
Even your technology won't save you.
We'll see about that.
Just like Johnny taught me. Having some problems.
No, my dear. I am not the one with the problem. You forget. I have an army at my command.
How about you fight me on your own, Sinyak?
And deny my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader? I think not.
I think your people would get over it.
Don't expect it to be that easy for you.
Well, shit! Guess I could really use some help in here. Dente? Nat? Heath? Anyone?
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die, even a saint.
Glad to see you guys.
Get the fuck away from the boss, assholes!
Draw their fire!
No problem!
Now to get this fucking shield down.
So much for a hard fight.
This changes nothing!
Your whole empire is about to change.
No one's coming to save you now, Zinyak.
The legacy of the Sin Empire will continue to live on. Avenge my death.
Then you shut the fuck up.
Whoa.
Time to take over a new homeworld.
And so the Saints Empire was born.
This is how we do it.
from here to there. You're an OG man, oh, I wanna be player. You see, the hood's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase g. But now I'm a big G. The girls see I got the money, $100 bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a 6-4. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor. That he made was good. The liver DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and LG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and we're making a dash.
Oh, I'm buzzing because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This is
nobody
how
does.
We do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
Underground, thunderbounds when I stop the ground. Like a million elephants, a silverback orangutan. You can't stop a train. Who wants some? Don't come unprepared. I'll be there, but when I leave there, better be a household name. Brother man telling us it ain't gonna rain. So now we sit in a drop top soaking wet.